Scottish council elections are happening on your doorstep. There's something you need to know about voting on Thursday the 4th of May. Yes, you receive a ballot paper as usual. But in this election, you need to number the candidates on your ballot paper in order of your choice. Put a 1 next to your first choice, a 2 next to your second choice, a 3 next to your third, and so on. You can rank as many or as few candidates as you like. Got it? Great. Find out more about how to vote at yourvotematters.co.uk.